Hello everybody. So today I want to show you how to answer the question in here. The first thing we need to draw the diagram to illustrate for you. The first thing, this is about the shore in here. So we have the company that set up at location A. Here is about the island, and we put about B in here. So they want to find the location to make sure that we can minimize the byline in here. Let's say from here to here. The question they asked about this one on the shore, so B star is at the right angle of A B star in here. So in this one, we put this one in here. So they want to go in this way. I highlight about the blue color. This is about the byline in here. So in this one, they want to find the blue one to make sure that they can minimize the total cost of the byline. So let's say I will set up this one that is about C in here. So B star, we have number 6. That is from here. And A to this point in here, that is about number 9. We have this one in here. Now, we know that I will set up this one. That is about S. So this one in here, that is about S. So we have the right angle in here. So we can find BC in here. So we can use about Pythagorean theorem. So in this case, I will put about this one to the power of 2 plus B star C to the power of 2 equals to BC to the power of 2. So this one, we have number 6. This one, that is about S. BC square, that why we have this one in here. So we put the square root for the both sides. We got about BC in here. And C8. That is about S. And we have 9 minus S. We got about C8 in here. So the total, we put this one that is about the price. So we can see that on the shore, the price that is about B in here, and the cube that is under the water. So we have BC in here. So BC will multiply by cube. So we have cube in here. And B, that's it on the shore, so we have CA. So BC, that is about this one. Because 6 to the power of 2, that is about 36. CA, that is about 9 minus S. And we know that Q and B, they are the constant number in here. So we just follow about S only. So this one we put about F of S. So if you want to find the minimize the total cost, we need to do first the derivative F of S. So Q and B, they are the numbers. So we just follow only S. So first, the derivative of this one, we have 2x over number 2 with the square root of 36 plus x squared. Because 2x, that is about first derivative of 36 plus x squared. So this one, you got 2x. This one, that is about the constant. So you got number 0. This one, we have negative number 1. So number 9, that is about the constant. So you got number 0. This one, we have number 1 with the negative. So that's why we have negative number 1. Now, number 2, we simplify. So we have like this. Now, if you want to find first derivative, we put this one equals to number 0 to find the critical value. So that means this one equals to number 0. So because we have three scenarios in here, now we need to consider one by one. So for the first one, we have 8. So we put the value to go in here. So we put 5,000 go in here, 4,000 go in here. So that should be like this. Now we divide by 1,000, so we have 5x over the square root of 36 plus x squared minus number 4 equals to number 0. We put negative number 4 go in here, and we put the square root go in here. So we know that this one, they provide a positive number. That means s in here should be greater than number 0. We cannot equals to number 0. Why? If we put this one equals to number 0 in here, that means that we reach about this point here. So this is not about logical about this one. So that's why s should be about greater than number 0. Now we put the power number 2 for the both sides. So this one we have 25x squared equals to 16. And we have 36 plus x squared. So we put number 16, distribute this one and this one. So we put this one go in here. Now we divide both sides by number 9. So we put the square root. So we select the positive number in here. And that is about number 8. So for the first one, we set up number 8 in here. So 9 minus 8. So CA in here equals to number 1. And the next one about BC, we use this one. And this one, BC, you got about number 10. And this is the final answer we need to find in here. Now, let's go to B. We put 5,000 gold for B and 13,000 gold in here. So we simplify, so we have like this. So we put this one gold in here. And now we put the power number 2 for the both side. This one we have 169 s squared equals to 2536 plus s squared. So you calculate about this one. And we have 25 over number 4 to the power of 2 in here. So we got about s equals to 5 over 2. So now, after you got 5 over 2, we can find about CI in here. That is about 9 minus 5 over 2. And you got about 13 over number 2. The next one, that is about BC. So BC in here. So we put this one form here. And now, we have 6 square plus about 5 over 2 to the power of 2, we have 13 over number 2. And this is for B. And the last one, we put 25 gold here. And B, that is about 24. So in this one, we have 25s equals to 24 multiplied by the square root of 36 plus s squared. Now we put the power number 2 for the both sides. So this one in here, we have 625s squared. And this one, we have 576 multiplied by 36 plus s squared. So s squared in here, we have 20,736 over 49. So we put the square root for the both sides, and this one you got about 20.57. So if you look carefully, this number in here is bigger than number 9. That means in this case, we will connect direct from A to B. Why? Because if S, they go bigger than 9 kilometers, that means we have one point in here. But if we go this way, go to here, so this is more expensive. So that means about C, we will go to A to B. So about this one, we can use about Pythagorean theorem in here. So AB in here should be about the square root of 9 square plus 6 square. And this one, that is about number 3 with the square root of 13. So we need to select about under the water. That is about this one in here. So we got the cheap price in here. And we have 270,416.35. This is the end.